Gives it ahead to Eichel. He carries right wing to center. In over the line, Eichel finds his way through, scores! It's a jack attack to put the Sabres up 2-1 with 2:40 to go in period number one.
That's a big goal. And that's Jack's third of the season. And this is what we've been waiting to see him do. Take the puck from one end to the other. Make something happen. Little razzle-dazzle right there going around the defenseman. Stays with it. And puts his puck on the ice far side, just inside the post. But for too long so far this year, just waiting for Jack to take the puck and start making things happen individually. And that's exactly what he did right there. Knew his team needed a little boost. Took the puck end to end and made something happen.
And somewhere in Nashville, another puck has been added to the